Welcome back to this week's episode. Today we're going to talk about how to build a landing page in Infusionsoft in 3 minutes or less.
That sounds great.
Yes.
What is a landing page?
Thanks for your enthusiasm. Dude, let's do this. A landing page is basically a web page for you to convert people into some sort of promotion or sale or just a simple sign up. So an example might be you sell shirts on momshirt.co. Go check them out.
.com.
.com, my bad.
Momshirt.co is going to get a ton of traffic because of this now.
Momshirt.com. Go check them out. You're awesome. You might sell a shirt on there with a discount, and you want to drive people to buy that, right?
Yeah.
So you're going to make a landing page to capture contact information and allow people to get that coupon, discount, or promotion. So we're going to build that in 3 minutes or less.
All right.
Let's show you how to do it.
Start the timer.
So first, Ernest is going to go into campaigns. He's going to create and edit a new campaign. As he's in the campaign builder, he just has to drag out that landing page node. Now, the great thing about the landing page builder is that we've put a lot of fantastic templates in here. And the goal is to minimize how much time you're spending creating something from scratch because you have something that fits what your needs are. So you're going to show others how to market their business. And you've chosen a template that says,
maximize your marketing strategy.
Boom. Now, it looks like you're naming your page. The cool thing about the landing page builder at the bottom, you can see your progress and the steps that you're in. And to move through steps, you just click on next step or back. Now, the goal for Ernest here is to simply edit and customize this template to fit what he's building or he's doing. And the great thing is you don't have to do a lot. You just have to change the text, change maybe some of the images. But the research that we've done and how these pages are built is to really make a compelling page that converts people. So it looks like he's going to add a picture here. Oh, add a logo.
All right, looks good. That's not my phone number. As a matter of fact, I prefer not to have a phone number.
Yeah.
There we go.
So quickly delete sections as well. So he's so Ernest, you're editing the copy right now. Walk me through what's going through your mind as you're building this.
So it's already designed in a way to where it's kind of got the elements that I need.
Yeah.
It's got the call to action up top, which is
Love definitely it.
Something that you want. It's got some copy in there already. And then on here, it's giving me the ability to show someone what they're actually going to get out of working with me.
Gotcha.
So all I really need to do is modify the copy a little bit. And then if I'd like to change the images, I can do that. For example, you know, this image right here may not apply to me, or even this one may not apply to me. So I can tap in here, and I'm going to go ahead and replace that image. And I don't necessarily have one that might work, so I'm going to see if the gallery has anything for me.
So while you're doing that, Ernest, the great thing is we have a bunch of royalty-free images on the gallery, so you can choose from a plethora of different things that really fit your needs.
Perfect. And I found something that actually works great
awesome.
In this case. So Build Your Site is the content I went with, and I've got a neat little laptop here that shows new product. So that actually works out pretty well for me. I think I'm ready to go.
Awesome. Let's do this. Let's launch this.
All right. I think I'm going to keep the thank you page as is.
And you ready to go live?
Here I go.
Do it. Boom.
Page is live.
Awesome.
Beautiful.
Ernest, I can't believe you did that. That's awesome. So guys, build a landing page in 3 minutes or less. Using the templates, put your own copy, put your own images on there, and you have a high converting, compelling landing page on your website.
If we can say one thing, back in the day, you used to have to hire a web developer.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
They had to build this from scratch. They'd bill you hourly. If there was a change you needed to make, you needed to communicate with them, and they had to put it on their queue of things to work on. We've made it so simple for you to build a web page and stick it on your site that you can get up and running in a matter of literally 3 minutes. Thanks for tuning in.
Thank you, guys.
We'll see you next week.
Take care.